Here we go! Here we go! Let's go! Let's go!
Hi guys, I am Tom Holland. I'm joined today by Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield. We just wanted to take a moment to say
thank you
for all of your continued love and support for this film. You know, while we were making this film, I think I can speak on behalf of all of us that we knew that we had our hands on something really special, but I don't think we could ever have imagined it would have been received as well as it has
this
been.
This is the moment I've been waiting for.
Just incredibly grateful that you guys are here for it. Thank you to everybody for supporting this movie. I got to show up with these guys and have a beautiful experience.
Toby.
Andrew, we have something to tell you.
Well, it's important to both of us that you know this, okay? We love you.
About time. I've been waiting months since that day in Atlanta.
I had it. Yeah. In here. It took every part of me not to say that.
This was worth the wait, and I will wait for you guys for centuries. We come to you now with Rebel.
Here we go, baby! Here we go! Let's go! Let's go! Here we go! The extended cut of Spider-Man No Way Home.
Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army weaponized drone. He's saying he's the only one who's going to be the new Iron Man. No one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today. On the controversial news website.
Oh my god, this is it. This is it, guys. Let's do it. Let's get into this.
Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio. An interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet. And who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks.
Alright, guys, I'm going to stop recording. I'll record some news.
Spider-Man's real name is...
Bye.